The lava has reached the floor of the Natthagi Valley, and it just will flow on the surface, it seems. It's not going through a lava tube or anything, just flows on the surface. So it may actually reach faster to the end of the valley, go for the road, first for the wall, then go for the road, and then the sea.